Hey everyone, I am bringing you some gameplay from the brand new title by Namco Networks America Incorporated Games, which is No Red T-Shirts. Now this game is available in the iTunes App Store for $2.99, and it is compatible with the iPhone 3GS, iPhone 4, iPhone 4S, iPod Touch 3rd Gen, 4th Gen, iPod Touch, and all the iPods, and it does require iOS 4.0 or later. Now, the premise of this game is you basically take on the role of a character known as Robo, and this Robo is a police bot, and according to the website, he is not quite quote-unquote feature complete. So basically, you want to progress through this game and give fines and build and upgrade shops and catch criminals. Now, all the experience that you do obtain in the game will give Robo new and exciting power-ups and make him whole again. So you definitely want Robo to be happy and to be whole again. Now, when the game first starts off, you will notice something flash up on the screen, and it is something that is a crime. It'll be a circle with the line through it. Sometimes riding a bike is a crime. Sometimes juggling is a crime. Sometimes walking a dog, listening to headphones is a crime, and so on. And anytime you see anyone who is breaking the law, simply tap them, and they will get a fine. And each level does require a certain amount of fines to be collected in order to advance to the next stage. Kind of like a speeding ticket quota, eh? Also, you can catch criminals, you can catch thieves, you can upgrade your shops, and as you upgrade your shops, the fines will earn you more money. Thusly, you will be able to advance onto the next level that much quicker. Because if the fines are low, you aren't going to get the amount of points you need to get to the next level. So, obviously, you're going to want to update your... There's a bike shop you can have, which you upgrade. There are 12 locations, and it spans 6 landscapes. So basically, as mentioned, you are this Robocop, and you are fighting crime and passing out fines. And like I said, you can always see what is illegal for that day, because it will show at the beginning of the video. And this also changes in the level. So you can find maybe crimes will change, I don't know, 4, 5, 6 times per level. So as the crimes change, you just simply look for the new offenders, tap on them, and they will get a fine. So that is No Red T-Shirts, and that is available for $2.99 in the iTunes App Store, and it is by the seller is Namco Networks America. And this is Heligonian Type 1 signing out. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, everyone. Happy surfing, be safe, and peace. Bye-bye. Thank you.